New at noon, we now know the identity of the suspect in a fatal hit and run in Towson on New Year's Eve. 34-year-old John Marking Jr. is now charged with negligent manslaughter and other traffic-related offenses. Police say the victim, Thomas Gluick, was crossing Delaney Valley Road when he was struck by a dark-colored truck. He died 2 days later. Marking was released on a $20,000 bond late last night.